Mr. Daimler? Mr. Daimler, you are working too much.
Maybe. But I made a promise.
The promise to build the world's first automobile. And to never stop reinventing it. To promise to capture the hearts of the people with motorsport victories around the world. And fascinate them with shapes they'll never forget. The promise to never stop innovating and to never stop saving lives and to be a pioneer of excellence in mobility now and forevermore. A promise of the best or nothing.